A Texas state trooper was killed during a traffic stop yesterday. Lieutenant Lonnie Heschel with the Texas Highway Patrol told KDFW the officer was shot near Fairfield, about 90 miles south of Dallas.
Vehicle stopped for a traffic violation. The trooper approached the vehicle and interacted with the driver and went back to his patrol unit. The suspect fired multiple rounds from a rifle at the state trooper. The trooper died at the scene.
The driver fled. Officials say a 32-year-old man was arrested and will be charged with capital murder.